Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. And here is the national anthem of Chile. Got the juices flowing, and now this. Understanding that they've gone with a 4-5-1.
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form a protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be the launch pad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
Arturo Vidal, he's always a massive asset because everyone, teammates and opponents alike, know he'll never stop running. There are very few who are better at breaking up opposition attacks, and his aggressive, determined personality can give this team a very strong boost now, especially when they're up against it.
Okay, interesting. Now this could be a chance. Isla sends it forward, and it's Aránguiz out to the right. Showing good feet, swung in towards the middle.
Oh, that's a cracking ball, too quick for defence and keeper.
Moved on forwards. Oh, that's a key interception. Aránguiz. And it's Sanchez. Oh, he's picked out the runner. Played into space out wide. Alexis Sanchez. Has a shot!
Volleyed effort.
Oh, that's unlucky. The idea was really smart for me, and he's had a good go at it.
Plays it forward. Goes forward. It's an exciting looking ball that. Up towards the front line. Isla. Vargas. Eduardo Vargas, that's very neat, aimed in towards the centre, he's dealt with that well. It's gone for a throw-in. Defending of the desperate variety. Now it's Vargas. Played into the middle. Oh, can he get onto this? The danger is cut out.
It's good movement we're getting from that front line. Very flexible.
They're really easy on the eye too, yeah?
Very much so. It adds more variety to their attack and asks more questions of that defence. Cat and mouse at its best.
Spread out to the left. And that's a throw. Eduardo Vargas. And Vidal. If you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. Out to the left it goes. A nice touch. And it's played in. Up to meet it! The keeper passes the test.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Physical challenge. And it's Vidal. Cleared away. Arangis. Played out to the left flank. Alexis Sanchez. No way through, so back it comes. Vidal. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Looking to hit the front line.
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal.
Lofted upfield. Played out towards the right wing. Oh, a delicate chip through. Played in with accuracy. And the referee brings the first half to a close. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. And the action has already resumed here.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Over to the left. Now here's the delivery. Corner given. Clear.
Vidal.
Spread out to the left.
Oh, that's neat.
Vidal.
Oh, the shot could be on here.
And it's hoisted clear.
And here's Isla. Had a shot.
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Oh, good ball. Great chance! Keeper's dealt with that. And he's there to clear it. Played towards the front line. Great ball and the shot.
And for a moment, time stood still.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Shifted upfield. That's been intercepted.
Vidal.
And it's played forward.
There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other.
Oh, that's well spotted. Forwards and with intent.
Oh, he's taken out. That'll be a foul. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Tries to get it clear.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
He's been picked out. And that is played back to front. Long ball out to the right.
Nice.
Hit into the middle. Knocks it away.
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
He's through here. He's had it!
When they come at a time like that, they're priceless.
His position was perfect. The invitation was there for him, and his response absolutely clinical.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball, and it all came good.
Thank you.
Chile are making a change now.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Yeah, it's been their hard work that has got them this lead, but I just wonder whether they can keep it up. This may take a toll now. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
And here's Vargas. Vidal, played out to the left flank.
And can he finish it?
It's Luke, it's come back out!
Disappointing finish in the end.
The changes then in quick succession.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though not quite able.
Vidal, and it's lofted through here.
I think we're about to see a frenetic finish. No half measures from here.
Necessary risks, and the game is petering out here. 2 minutes to be added on.
Tries a shot! Oh, denied! Brilliantly!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Another change here. And it's hoisted clear.